this is my Husafell Cross. It's great, quite straightforward. Plumbing parts, 4-inch soil pipe, crossover, bits of pipe, connectors, caps on the end with a standard bar through it, foot on the bottom. And what I'll do is I'll rough up the inside, drop these down there, each side of that bar, tie it on, and then fill it with concrete. A bit heavier then. There we go.